I was doing all right till they turned up the lights and that ace fell out of my sleeve. And I said, oh no, there's a train whistle blowing and I think that it's time to leave. Gonna hop on the train and charm a pretty mama. Gonna move it on down the line, making my way to Antonita, Colorado, and I'm hoping that the train is on time. Big wheels roll as we shovel in the coal and we head into the wind. Gonna hop on the train and charm a pretty mama, and I ain't coming back again. Found a poker table, lit up a cigar, checking out the players in the game. There's an Irishman, O'Grady, a cowboy and a lady, and I said, I don't think I caught your name. She said, now you don't know me, stranger, folks call me Miss Danger, for now that's all you need to know. Are you gonna stand there or pull you up a chair? We start dealing when that train whistle blows. By the time we made it all the way to Cumbres Pass, I was winning and raking in the dough. Pretty soon Miss Danger scooted over and said, a stranger, there's something that you ought to know. That old Grady, he's a boozer and a mighty sore loser. He's got a pistol tucked inside his boot. When that train starts to slow and you hear that whistle blow, well, I'll kill the lights and you grab the loot. Gonna hop on the train and charm a pretty mama. Gonna move it on down the line, making my way to Antonita, Colorado, when things are looking better all the time. Lady luck's on the roll as the shovel in the coal, and I cast my fate to the wind. Gonna hop on the train and charm a pretty mama, and I ain't going back again.
Well, that room went black and I never looked back. I grabbed the gold and headed for the door. Bullets, they were flying, and passengers were crying as the train rolled through Toltec Gorge. Miss Danger turned around and said, stranger, stay down. There's a water stop a mile down the track. When them brakes start to whine, you'll know it's time. Jump off and don't look back. Don't look back. We hopped off that train, made off through the woods, saw a cabin, and walked up to the door. Said with a grin, it's my place, come on in. And I said, I think you've done this before. She said, well, yes, but stranger, you're the best, and I wouldn't mind a partner in this game. I heard a little laugh. She said, I don't mind sharing half if you don't mind sharing your name. Now we hop on the train and charm a pretty mama and ride up and down the line,
This is my car.
Thank you.
Sound check.
Yes. Works.
Sound check. As you can see, what I'm doing, guys, is I'm pushing the train back so I can have a running start. Because there's going to be a mixed freight tomorrow. So I'm putting the train together, getting the other one ready to go up to the end of the land, tie it down for the night. 497 will be staying at the other end until it's ready to come back. So just keep a watch on what I'm doing. You're going to see how I put it all together. And thanks for the host, Cy, and welcome followers of his.
Thank you.